What are you waiting for? Your lord requires you for the hunt.
Oh, really? Such a renowned hunter needs help?
You wouldn't dare mock your betters now, would you?
Oh, heaven forbid, your lordship.
If that's the way you want it, peasant, we'll meet back here at noon. Whoever has the most hares wins. Oh, and if you don't have anything to shoot with, there's a crate in the camp with some old hunting equipment. You can help yourself. After all, there's no sport in trouncing some wretch who hasn't a chance in hell.
By all means, Sir Hans.
Ha! You'll soon be laughing on the other side of your grubby face. And now turn your back for a while. I know a few tried and tested spots in these woods, and I don't want you stealing them.